ball. You got to watch that ball all the way to the end of the bat. Okay? I'm looking, my forehead, right here in that knee, the whole way. Off the bat, change my lead leg, boom, roll it in. Right here on our walk drill. Step back, okay? Change to the other side. All the way down. Just get used to being in unison with my body. Being in unison with my attacks. And we're circling a little bit. I'm bringing that leg to me. Trying to get back to it. Stopping my momentum with my post hand. Circling away. Stopping my momentum with my post hand. I like having my toe curled. I'm okay with flat as well. But I want this drive leg. This is not good finish position. I have no more drive here. This has to be loaded, ready to go, so I can throw up the flag and circle. Okay? And we added what DeSario was just kind of really selling this. It's almost like, hey! Okay? Obviously, in a match, we're not going to be that deliberate, but I'm using my feet and a little bit of a threat. Not committing anything. Like that. Just selling the angle. Selling the angle here. Now, I want you to shuffle to one side. I don't want you to jump, but I want you to level change, okay? So when we level change, chest drops to my knee. So as I'm circling to my right, chest is gonna drop. And you're circling to my left, chest is gonna drop. But I want you to take a big step at the end. So if I'm circling to my right, here, that big step.